No allegations of knowing involvement by anyone on the campaign. No allegations that the alleged hacking affected the election result. This is consistent with what we've been saying all along.
And I think that's exactly why, in many respects, these indictments are a gift to Russia. These statements show that the president and his team are so narcissistic that they're focusing on what these indictments aren't. They're not indictments against the president. They're not indictments against his inner circle. What they're not speaking about in their statements, and the GOP made a similar statement from their Twitter account, is the fact that Russians attacked our country. And the president went to Brussels. He refused to call the Russians an enemy. He called them a competitor. He's going to meet Vladimir Putin. And I think that Putin is actually happy these indictments came out, because there is a very strong chance that the president is going to continue to apologize to Vladimir Putin, say, I don't believe the Justice Department. I'm sorry these came out when they did, instead of saying we have incontrovertible evidence that was so clear that we indicted members of the GRU, like President Trump did back in March, and say that these are the consequences for your actions, rather than saying, all right, I raised it, he said he didn't do it, and walking away.
Where's the president saying, by the way, great work?